That is modern T-Rex chickens. That's the alpha T-Rex. You start here. There. You can barely see first. Yeah, dito. Ayan, joke. One here. Look. There's already one. There's two, but I cannot reach. Maybe yes, or maybe no. I'll just put the bucket. You hold the bucket. I'm too short, mommy. Can you hold the camera? Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh. There's no hollow. Big strawberry, bigger than my ears. I mean my nose.
Mao niya mong bag-o nga tulay diri bamboo. So pagkahuman sa baha nawala man namon tulay, so gibag-o na mo og gihabugan ra mo among tulay dinhi sa the project. So kini nga tulay ginama og hinimo kini gikan sa atong project engineer, walaen si engineer Uyot. Uyot. Oh, mo kana. Si Uyot. So thank you kayo sa imuhang pag share sa imong talent aning tulay riot. So puhod kung muanhin na mo diri sa the project, makita ninyo unsa na ang mga pamaagi o unsa yung mga kining kapuslanan sa mga kawayan. Puro ni bamboo ang mga diri.
Ipaduya na sa uyot niya. Yan po mo ito siya. Ihawid na po niya. Kunyapon.
Sap.
Visitors have had to deal with games and falls in the Raleigh Road to deck, which has been replaced in a piecemeal fashion since 2015 with some limited funds. Some sections have gotten so bad that it was considered a serious trip hazard. The decking was last replaced and upgraded before the Vietnam War. The original decking had been teak, but that's expensive, so staff and carpenters have opted to find creative ways to cut down on its use while still retaining the historic integrity of the deck. This is a very exciting day for the Trust in Battleship, New Jersey, where once again teaming up to preserve one of the most treasured and widely visited historic places in New Jersey, the state's Lieutenant Governor Sheila Oliver, who also serves as Department of Community Affairs Commissioner, coldpatch.com. This grand round is one of the battleship New Jersey's ongoing preservation as well as the heritage tourism sites.
Ayo, ada. 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 Ayo, ada.